We are now serving in the Deep Space Vanguard. Very interesting. Deep Space Vanguard. That's an interesting name.
We go live to Planet Valaka, the Mobile Infantry ready to engage against the bug menace.
So reminiscent. Alright. Well, I'll go with this guy here. We'll go operator.
This is what we do, Brimstone. Assault is secure. Clean and by the number. Brimstone team will deploy a secure objective in the order.
Wow. I come into the game. I'm in for not even 2 seconds. Get blasted.
Brimstone one. Let's reload and push forward. No letting up now.
We'll see.
Warning. Arachnid threat has risen in severity. Enemy arachnid patrol detected. Eliminate it to reduce arachnid threat levels in your AO. Arachnid threat levels are on the rise. Stay frosty, troopers. Fleet signal booster has been set. Secure the location around the booster.
No. Ah! Oh my gosh, what is happening? Oh, you were dead. All right. Yeah, that makes sense. Not a build zone.
Let's Thank you, my man.
We are reading that the mobile headquarters is online and operating at full capacity. Stand by to receive the ARC.
This is Vulture 1. I have a lock on your base location. Inbound with the payload. Clear the drop zone. Vulture 1 is RTB. Payload is on the deck.
We gotta make sure we cover the arc as well.
We were supposed to defend outside first, I don't know.
See now.
It's nice how everyone leaves doors open.
Pulse detected. Readings look good so far, Brimstone 1. I am detecting a lot of arachnid activity, so expect company.
Warning. The base is under attack.
From the east.
Warning. The base is under attack. Warning. The base is under attack.
Gosh.
he's trying to get me hit.
Troopers, hustle up.
Oh, that guy's just running for his life. That's so funny. Oh, I didn't make it. Casualty rate. This is going to be a fun game. Oh my gosh. That was normal, and that was a lot of fun. Okay, cool, cool, cool. Alright, so I am a recruit. I didn't do so well, but I think that here pretty quick things are going to get better. So let's give it another shot, and we'll go from there. Thanks for watching, guys. I really am looking forward to playing this now after just this 20 minutes, 30 minutes. That's going to be pretty fun, I think. We'll see you in the next one. Take care.